have been easier for me to pinpoint some reference or details with a better eye had I known that. Anyway, this is an anime where the story doesn't really make sense at first, and the last two episodes put all the pieces in place and illuminate the big picture.
Hey, Sophia is on the floor.
So where does that leave you exactly in the grand scheme of whether you should watch it or not? In my opinion, if you like this anime, you need some pretty sturdy religious background about the Old Testament and the New Testament.
So, I got one of them
big. Pick up on the hints the show's not high, like about the whole Babylon,